Okay, so this is the third track on Skybound. It's a tune which I wrote on the piano, and when I transferred it from piano, I put it into a different key on the guitar, and then I learned it on the guitar, and then I had to learn it back again on the piano on E-flat, because E-flat was the best key for me to sing it in. So as you'll notice, I'll be on the third fret of the guitar, with the C shape to start with, full C shape. Like that, and very simple song, only three chords really, but there's a few finger hammer-ons and offs. So it starts like this, so hammer-on. This hand here is doing the bass, starts it off. Okay, and then it's in. Very lightly played. I play with my thumb, my finger, and I tend to keep a plectrum tucked away in between my two fingers here, so I can, when I want to get louder, I can introduce it like that. So I'll give you the intro, which is our love has changed. It's not the same, and the only way you said is said. It's better. So the basic line that's going on there really is. And you'll notice that's a hammer on, a hammer off. So, our love has changed. And I go, it's not the same. It's like an F shape, going, just taking exactly what you've got there, but going down one. It's not the same. I swear I can't conceal this way I feel for all the time we spent together forever. Just gets better. See what I'm trying to say? My thumb is always hitting those. So it's a mixture of the thumb and the fingers. These fingers are always doing those. And that's basically the way it is throughout the whole thing, apart from when he goes, the more I